This federally funded science has allowed us to ask a basic question. How does an octopus control its color in camouflage? That has now led us to discover this new pigment, how to make it in bulk in a microbe, and now that is opening up all these new doors to being able to study this chemical for the very first time in our laboratories. Hi, I'm Bradley Moore. I'm a professor at UC San Diego at Scripps Oceanography and Skaggs Pharmacy. In my laboratory, we study the ocean, the critters of the oceans, and their superpowers. We unlock them using genetics to understand how they do the cool things that they do with applications towards human health, applications towards biosustainable materials for the future. Our big discovery with this study was the ability to train an organism to do something quite different. For the first time, being able to engineer a bacterium to make a special chemical called xanthommatin. Xanthommatin is a natural chemical. It's a pigment. We've seen it all before. It's the color of the monarch butterfly. It's the chemical that allows an octopus to camouflage itself. It has a remarkable chemical properties that allows this chemical to change colors from oranges to yellows and to reds and browns, and then go back. This discovery is promising because it allows us to actually produce this chemical in a sustainable way. Now, this compound has never been made before biochemically, and so when we trained a bacterium to synthesize this animal pigment, we did it for the first time, and we're able to make large amounts. That now means that we can actually go towards an industrial type of a production of this. Xanthommatin could have applications for a variety of different things that impact humans. One easiest example could just be in cosmetics, where this could be added into becoming a UV protectant in sunscreen products. Could also be used as a pigment in paints or being able to put on devices to be able to change colors. We're thinking as well about putting onto roof tiles and changing colors during the day to have different absorbances and be able to keep homes cooler at different temperatures. We're super excited about that, the applications, and where we might be able to take this in the future.